So the project that we were working on was a new construction commercial project, four stories high in the air, multifamily.
And we realized that we didn't have the proper trim to put around the doors.
We were short some material, and Quentin was worried about making sure that we are hitting deadlines and making sure we're delivering.
A lot of manufacturers won't let us come to their plants to pick up materials.
They made some changes, made some arrangements for us to be able to go directly over to the factory and pick that up.
I drove down on a Friday before Memorial Day, met with Andy, who looked at my truck and said, there's no way you're gonna be able to take it all.
It was 3,700 pounds, something like that. And I asked him how he was gonna get it back, and he said in the back of his pickup truck. And I thought, yeah, I mean, it's a Chevy, but it ain't gonna hold that, buddy, you know?
And Andy told me that it was 3,700 pounds. I knew I wouldn't be able to put it in my truck.
He'd be loading several pieces of trim all by himself, trying to keep it secure and undamaged.
And at that time he had mentioned, hey, I've got a trailer. I trust you, you got a company truck. Kind of knocked me off my feet for a minute.
But he definitely had that perk up, are you serious moment?
I have never in my 26 years of being in construction have had a company offer their equipment or their personal equipment to use without knowing who I am.
Never met the guy before, but if I was in his shoes, I would have appreciated it.
You don't hear of that anymore. You don't hear of people lending you equipment, especially if it's their personal equipment, especially if it's an hour and a half drive away.
I think he was definitely taken back by it.
And what would have took me handling the materials four times, because I would have helped load it and then I would have helped unload it. It only took me one time to handle the material of unloading it.
You know, it makes me feel good about it, because it's when you can help somebody out and they're thankful for it, it's what we need more in the world, I think.
So that was just really great for Allura to see that, you know, we had an issue to be able to provide solutions.
The time we saved on a job was at least by 3 to 4 days.
We needed to make every single day count. And that is something that Allura definitely recognized for us on this project. And those are the type of things as a contractor that we're really looking for when we're partnering with a manufacturer.